There's got to be thousands of them all over the world, and on boats coming right for us, and put one inside an ice cream truck, driving to San Francisco. And I'm not even that scared of burning up in cannibalism. To me, the thing that worries me is getting trampled or shoved up against a chain link fence. Because if you really think about it, if you're against a chain link fence and you've got a lot of people trying to escape, pushing hard enough forward, it's not a joke that you're going to get squeezed right through the chain links like Play-Doh or some kind of soft meat. And this is inevitable, okay? And there's nothing you or me or anyone can do about it. And if the fence posts are stuck deep, really deep with the cement way down inside the ground, then it's definitely happening to you.
God, bitch!
Somebody got shot. Somebody probably got shot. Soft meat, man. Right through this. Squeeze through there like soft meat. Soft meat. Through the chin.
Hey. Hey.
Money!
Oh,